You know? Kane, have you played Terminator at all, or got any of the DLC characters? We're using Scarlet. I'm gonna have to use Ancestral then. I mean, I don't have to. I just don't want to deal with Zoni right now. So, like, Ancestral's gifts is the best to deal with Zoni, in my opinion. And then after that, I say the next best variation is Shaman, because Shaman has the roll, so he can roll under the projectile, and it goes pretty far, so he can roll under projectile, EX it, and get a launcher. Is it just me, or do you sometimes get to the point in a match where you just like fuck up so much, you just kind of like, I don't know what to do anymore. You know, you're in pressure, you already done messed up badly enough, and you're like, I'm trying to use the back 2-1-2-1 because you can get a tick throw off of it. Good shit. Although I didn't do that enough, I didn't do that a lot. Oh, I hate that. I can't believe he actually tried me again. Now here comes the staggers. Good stuff. I dig it. Oh wow. I dig it. I dig it. That was nice. It is going by super slow, at least for me it is. Oh no, I didn't take. I should not be trying to challenge her in neutral like that. Oh no! I hesitated. Because I was like, I don't know if he's gonna do a projectile or not. So it looked like a teabag, but it's trying to buffer. I don't know why he just didn't block. Long tech. I'm like, I want to do it again. One of those guys, this gotta be a variation. This shit's too cool. Oh my gosh, I forgot about that. I didn't get the flawless. Shoot. Just stand in one stab. Oh shit. Damn it. Oof, we did it. That move right there is lethal. Stabby. I tried it. I just like the way his arrow sounds. The little banjo playing. We need that to stop, please. Oh shit. Come on. Yo, he's angry. The wolf is at your door. Shit, he did it again. Oh my goodness. Gotta be kidding me, that was crazy. I did a down one too from that range. It just sucked me in. That shit right there, the vortex. I'm dead. Yeah, I messed up that stream now. Shoot. So, I'm still messing up the input. Okay, so he just goes into that. He doesn't try to hit confirm that at all. Wow, he knew. He knew or he guessed. I'm gonna go with he guessed. Oh shit. I blocked. Or did I release? I remember blocking, but you know what? They said they didn't, so. Got him. He's not blocking in time. Wow. He saw me do that once and he said never again. I'm messing up my inputs. Oh, that's death. Good stuff. Yeah, I'm messing up my inputs. Like, oh, after those, after like two of those down ones, down threes, I was trying to go for a command grab like multiple times to get it. Because I didn't input it right. That sucks. was working. Was I not blocking long? Did I really stand up? Shit. Got him. I'm literally not doing what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, I'm supposed to be blocking low. Further away. Well, he does boiling point close. I'd probably be able to punish him. I'm not sure. So this man either got the sickest reads like any Mortal Kombat player, or bro, just on, I don't know. Like, this guy has some crazy ass reads. The reach. Oh, what? Why didn't I do it down too? He was not going for a grab. He literally backed off. What is wrong with me?